Hey guys, my name is Drake and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4 A Thief's End. In the last episode we had got to this abandoned room where everyone seems to be dead. Or at least being captured to death. Whatever, I don't know where I was going with that, but let's go. Let's get this treasure here. That was a treasure. Press the right button, Drake. Okay, there's nothing there. Alright, so it seems we've got to do some climbing. There's a climbing frame here. Or at least something we can climb. So we can climb on top of the... Where do we go from here? Okay, I'm guessing we're going to go to this. Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't
okay,
look steady.
So...
They're not. Be careful.
I gotta jump from there to there.
Sorry to disturb you, pal.
Okay. Okay. Just across here. And there we go. Okay, this does not look safe. There we go. Let's just climb up there. There we go.
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome okay. to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so...
All
looks
right.
like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Alright, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
Okay.
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now.
Okay, so we got to get down to him.
Alright, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
My guessing is we gotta do something here.
Whoops!
Okay. Something to do with this, maybe? Okay, how we gotta go over here? I really don't know. Here we go. Something here we can do. Up here maybe, I think. Okay, here we go. Can climb up here, that's good. Jump across here. Across here, and we need to go across like that. And
through here, watch your head.
There's a door here, so let's.
Headed in for this guy.
What's that? Trail entry. There we go. Light away. Let's. Go up here. This seems to be the way we have to go. Up here.
Dragon.
There we go.
We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Christopher Condon's house, whoever that is.
Shit. Shoreline.
Okay, we got guards again. What a surprise.
Prepared if they show up.
Okay, let's just swim under here. Okay.
Going down without the fight, though. Just try.
Okay, we got a clear view here.
Anything interesting?
There we go. Back in the thing.
Hey, you okay?
Okay.
One of ours is down.
Okay.
What's in there? Okay, everything's good.
Shotgun, look out.
Okay. Okay. Not doing the answer plan. Okay. Nothing ever just got up on them, I should know that by now, so let's. Go.
They were just over there!
Let's get him down, there we go.
Come on!
Get that ammo. There we go. Him dealt with.
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push
on. Anyone else? Let's jump over here. And over here because we need another gun. He's got a grenade launcher. I don't want a grenade launcher though. Want a machine gun. I got that'll do, I guess. Okay. Here we go. So the channel light, we don't want that one. Okay, we've got a cave here, so let's go in the cave.
Might be a way through.
Because caves always lead somewhere.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Up here. It's gonna be down in the water, isn't it? Okay, under the water. And around here. Okay. Up here. There we go. Let's see where we are. We're not that far off now. So let's keep on going.
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
Okay.
Look, something here.
Let's just put that in there.
Signed Adam Baldrige.
They were both founders?
Something's bound to happen at some point in here. Or we fight something that's not human, we gotta go across here, don't we?
Look,
there's no other way.
Climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high.
Climb up wild,
for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Okay. Across here.
Refreshing.
Yeah. Okay. Up here. Okay, and up here.
Here we go.
And we can push this off and it'll get pushed all the way down. Yeah, so I'll get pushed all the way over there. Let's go back this way. Through here.
Come.
Let's pull this over here.
Come to Papa.
Okay. Here we go. Let's keep pulling it. There we go. Must now push this over here.
After you.
Aww, okay. Sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Just being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Okay, so why can't I jump up there? There we go. Alright, so across here we go. Okay. Okay. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? That's okay, it's water.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Alright.
I'm fine. You?
Nice. Swim.
Well, wet again.
Okay.
Tired, bruised. Well, hungry.
Gotta go over here somewhere.
Other than that, fine.
Right.
Yeah. Whew, okay, come on.
Here we go.
Let's keep going.
Current's really strong here.
Okay, so can I go that way? Let's see if we can actually go this way then.
Come on.
Oh, there
we go.
Let's
try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Okay, I got a treasure there. So we'll grab that. I'll go through here somewhere. Okay. Swing through a house because that's normal. Okay. Up here.
Do you think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
Alright, what's...
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one. Exactly.
What's this?
It's beautiful.
Okay.
Oh, what's this?
Okay, I can put that in there.
Jesus.
Alright,
so. Lord of the flies in here.
No kidding.
Where to go from here? Through the fireplace. Okay then. So, swim up here. Here we go.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Okay. Let's go through here.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Okay.
Time for another swim, I guess.
So, I'm thinking we gotta go this way. I gotta get over there somehow.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
We can't up here. No, we can't.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Okay, so I'm guessing I'm gonna swim over there somehow or the other. Get onto that ledge. There we go. So now we're on this side. So. Okay then.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Okay. So here we go.
Okay.
Jump across
You're
here.
Welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
It's okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Okay, where do I go from here? I see. There we go. Now I gotta climb over here. Jump up here.
I'll find a way up for you.
Okay, I gotta find a way up for her. Okay. Gotta boost off here, which is the only fast logical way.
Alright, stand clear!
Here we go.
Here you go!
Great.
That's it. Now she's up here. Now I need to get over here and move this bookshelf.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Let's go. Okay. There we go. Right, what's this?
Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in
Thomas II's signal.
Second
so in his mansion, okay.
Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Gotta be away from here. So going round here. What's this red thing over here? Why is it glowing red? I have no idea. Let's get through this door.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide? Cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Alright guys, I'm going to leave it there for this episode, so if you liked the video, please leave a like, don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and of course, don't forget to check out that social media down below. Goodbye everyone.